All right, so now I'm back. It's all very good and chill. What's up, Chris? Yeah, that sure couldn't hurt, could it? I think I might go for some here in a little bit, to be honest with you. It would be a good idea. But for now, at least, I am playing the poker. Yeah, that would be nice. I haven't practiced all that much. It's been a pretty decent track to me outside of the NASCAR one. So I definitely could go for a little more practice there for sure. Anywho. Yeah. Yeah, I suppose so. Yeah, that's true. That is all too true. Of a kind actually kill me. What is that? What the fuck is that? Wax. Wax. Are you there, Wex? take that as a no, probably.
She. There he is. Another boy X.
What the fuck's up, man? Coming on here to practice Old Road America or what? And there you go. Might join YouTube in a moment here. You see that race in Michigan today, boss? Goddamn, Sonny, goddamn. I was so happy. So fucking happy. I said so fucking happy. Oh yeah, boss. Oh yeah. Glad to see that man win that race, that's for sure. Long time coming. What? Oh, okay.
Okay.
Number super two.
Okay.
Yeah. I can do that. I was actually just in a party that was trying to do that. You still want to do that? Because I'm game for that. Okay. Let me finish out this hand real quick. I'm losing $5,000 anyway. Not in real life money, just poker money. And I'm probably about to lose another $5,000. Let's find out. Sure. Two of fives. Maybe two of fours. Probably not two of fours, actually. Ah. Okay. It could be. It very well could be. I don't know, I don't think I'd put very many of our guys up to that, but I suppose that is a possibility. Well, since I ended that hand so well, Papa hit an 8 or a 10 or some spades, please. Because if he does, he'd be really happy. Those aren't 8s or spades or 10s. Can I get one of those, please? I said one of them. All I need is an 8 or a 10. What a shock, I didn't get it. Well, there goes $10,000. I need to get off now. Games. I can. What the fuck do I